lot of opportunities to put points on the scoreboard, and in their last game, Dynamite Danny putting up a vintage performance.
One time the most exciting player on the San Miguel squad because of his outside shooting, his explosiveness, had 17 points against the Barako Bull Energy Boosters, 6 out of 9 from the field, which is 67%, 4 rebounds, 2 assists. I was kidding him, hey, that was a good game. I wish they'd play more.